Also, du sagst, du lässt dich gehen,
Hey, I want you to, we're going to do a bloopers, you know what I'm saying, for the video.
Right.
You know what I'm saying, put together a little blooper shit, you know what I mean? We out here, baby. Raymond on the director, we're not going nowhere. We're doing some segment shooting. Matter of fact, let's get our ladies in the segment shooting. These motherfuckers. They always stealing the motherfucking show.
Yeah, I know you like my shit. I know you like my shit. Yeah.
You doing? It don't sound like it.
Huh?
These niggas.
Okay, bitch. Enterprise in here, we having a good time, baby. The shooting, the next flight. It's going Sunhat. Down, fresh,
Lexi bad in the
Lexi
building.
Bad in the motherfucking building.
Candy yams.
Lexi bad says she came in with her cheeks out. Cheeks been hanging out all day.
Yes.
Messing with Lexi bad, you know what I'm saying? That's how we enterprise do it, man. We got beautiful women, you know what I'm saying? Fly guys such as myself are in the building as well. You know what I'm saying? Boy. Having a good time.
All right. Girls, like Monday is
You need to be acting right. That's right.
Who got the
The same roots.
Oh,
all right. It's back there.
Jeremy, let me know when you want me to start talking. We already did it. I'm gone. I'm at my mom's house. I don't want any shit from you. I swear to God, if you come, Leroy, Laquana, Shaquana, all of them, going with me. Fuck you.
Next flight, the song that we wrote, Lexi Bags, my female artist, rapper, and singer, great at both. What roles we're going to play in the video is basically, Lexi Bad is, as she's waking up, she's getting cute and getting ready for her man to come pick her up, come take her out, whatever. Of course, she's all hyped, she's ready, she gets a phone call from him, she's ready to walk out the door, she gets bad news from him. We're not making it, you know what I'm saying? We're not going anywhere, we're going, I got things I gotta do, yada, yada, yada. She's obviously frustrated. So, her role throughout the whole process is she's gonna be upset about what happened to her, but she's gonna be walking down the street, and she's gonna happen to see other situations, other lives being affected by the same problem. For example, she's gonna walk down the street, real short clip, and she's gonna see Fresh walk in the door. And he has the first verse. Fresh, and you're gonna be Fresh's other mate in the video. That's cool? All right. So, in the video, Fresh is walking in the door, and he starts his verse fresh off of work, you know, and basically comes into an empty apartment. His woman is taking everything, taking the kids, gone. So he calls her in a conversation. And the conversation that he's having with her, he's like, you know, what's going on? Where you at?
Yeah, be there, baby.
Hey, stand up. Hey, Nerd Shades, we're about to buy shades for the summer. Y'all come holler at me. I got $10, $15 specials. I'm out here, you know what I'm saying? You see him, fresh looking shit. Don't holler at them other niggas with them whack looking shades. Fuck with WLAB, fuck with ETP, VA Black, you know what I'm saying? Hello. Free, what up? We here, baby.
Hey.
The house always wins on the floor. But I gave this play to you for long. For the rules to change, people, fish pool, make you move. Baby, got no hands.
Alright. Alright. Not particular. I have to be.